how to keep your data safe and how to avoid any problems in the field with G-Technolgy coming up next. Sue Lawson here. I'm on the show floor at NAB. We're here at G-Tech, also known as G-Technolgy, and I'm here with Greg Crosby, who is the
Product Line Manager for G-Technolgy.
How fabulous is that? One of the very exciting things that I think you guys have got going on this year, and you guys are always very exciting, you are near and dear to my heart and right next to me at the edit station, always, always, always. But this EVS or the EV series, I'm saying EVS because it's EV series. The EV series is pretty darn exciting.
The flexibility and scalability of transferring, distributing, and duplicating of data. What we've done is we've actually created a very unique ecosystem that allows us to simplify and provide some efficiency around the movement of data. So let me actually tell you a little bit about the products. It's actually made up of three products. So the first is what we are calling our G-Drive EV. As you can see, it's an all-aluminum enclosure, very durable, very rugged. It's an all-rugged design. What we're known for, right? G-Technolgy as a brand is known for its performance style, very stylish.
Very stylish. It goes with everything.
Goes with everything. It's an accessory, right? As well as our reliability. You know, we use only the best hard drives inside of our enclosures. Now, this is a 1 terabyte, 7200 RPM drive, 32 megs of cache, very fast. We're seeing transfer rates of up to 136 megabytes per second. It's about 20% faster than some of our competitors out there in the market today. Now, if you look at the back, you'll actually see that there's two interfaces. We have a USB 3 interface, which allows the drive to not only operate as a standalone drive, but then you also have the SATA interface that allows this now to be put into a dock, a base station. And so what we've actually developed is what we're calling our G-Dock EV with Thunderbolt. This is the central hub of the Evolution series. So from a standpoint of the workflow, the digital workflow, you can actually go out and capture all your content out in the field, take pictures, take your videos, put it all on your drive, and then when you're ready to actually go and do your editing and your post, you come back to your studio or to your office, and this just goes directly into your dock.
Okay. Beautiful.
And as you might be able to see here, it's a whole system. Again, it's a whole ecosystem that we're trying to create to provide that simple and efficient way of moving the data back into where you need it to be. Now, the dock itself is a Thunderbolt-enabled dock. On the back, you have your dual ports on the back that provide you the daisy chain capability. And Thunderbolt is a great solution, right? It gives you really high performance as well as that flexibility for adding additional units into your ecosystem. Now, the dock also allows the G-Drive EV and the G-Drive EV Plus to have some unique configurations. We'll ship the dock with two of our G-Drive EV hard drives. It'll ship in what we call JBOD, so each shows up as its own separate volume. Or in the enclosure, you can do some RAID configurations. So you can actually do a RAID stripe or RAID 0, which is a performance RAID set. Or you can also do a mirrored RAID set, which is important, right? Because you want to be able to make sure that you...
Back up,
exactly. This solution provides that flexibility and that scalability to customize it based on your needs and based on that project.
Peace of mind knowing that, first of all, it's backed up, and secondly, it's G-Tech.
That's right. And that's what we're known for, right? Really reliable solutions and high-performing solutions as well. That's right. Everybody needs one of these, I think, at least.
No, everybody needs at least two.
Two, that's right.
At least
actually,
two.
Actually, maybe four.
You know what? They're small and they're affordable. You might as well. Yeah. I mean, just keep loading up your office with this. G-Technolgy. See? G-Technolgy. And for more information, they can just go to the website.
That's right. Yeah, visit us at g-technology.com. And there's lots of information, lots of really cool stuff about how our products help simplify and provide some efficiency around the workflow.